ahead.
What's the tiger name?
What do you think? It's called Separate Ways.
Separate Ways.
Separate Ways.
It's like that mom looks sad. And they're asking what's wrong. The little dog kid. And it looks like dad's cleaning the dishes. And I see Nathan. And I see worried. And I see Tess. It looks like they're both sad or worried about mom. And they're wondering what's wrong with their mom. And now it looks like they're going to school sad. It looks like they're having breakfast with dad and mom. Looks like they're still sad about mom. And, the brother's giving dad a big hug. And then looks like they're talking to dad about maybe what's wrong with mom. And then when mom comes home, they give mom a big hug. And then they're happy again.
Right. Why don't you get started reading?
Okay.
I'm going to ask you to share your thinking as you read, so.
Okay. Separate Ways. Tess and Nathan were worried. There was something happening in their family that they didn't understand. Mom and Dad were often very quiet, and sometimes Mom's eyes were red from crying. One morning, Tess asked, "What's wrong, Mom?" Nathan whispered.
Anxiously,
"There are you sick? I'm all right, just a bit tired. That's all." Mom replied with a tremble in her voice. Dad was tired too. He didn't laugh at and joke the way he used to. After he got home from work, he was too
exhausted
to play football or basketball.
Okay, so I'm gonna you stop for a second, and I want you to tell me what you're thinking.
That at first, mom, they thought that mom was sick, but she was just tired, and her eyes are red from crying.
Okay.
Because maybe something happened at work that was bad.
Okay.
And then Dad got upset. And he wouldn't laugh at jokes, and he wouldn't play football or basketball when he got home.
Okay.
Like he would always do.
Okay. Let's go back now to the title of the story. What does the title say?
Separate Ways.
So when you think of that title, Separate Ways, and you look at the picture, what do you think could be happening?
That maybe like all or through the story, like mom gets upset and then dad, and then they...
What does separate mean?
Like they have their own ways.
So what could be happening in the family?
Like that they do different stuff than each other.
Okay. Do you know what that might be called in some families?
Mm-hmm.
Where one family dad goes somewhere else and mom goes somewhere else?
Divorced.
Okay, so thinking about that, and then thinking about that first page. Go back to that first page and you read. If you knew that and you were thinking about that, tell me now what you're thinking. Based on this.
That they might get divorced.
What are some things that made you think that?
Because at first mom's sad and then dad's sad.
Okay, what else?
And they're just not feeling good because they're really sad.
Okay, anything else?
Mm-mm.
No? Okay. All right, keep reading.
Come on, Dad, begged Nathan. Come outside with us, just for a while. Please, said Tess. Perhaps tomorrow,
Sighed,
Dad. And after dinner, he sat down in front of the television and went to sleep. Tess and Nathan went to their bedroom and tried to read later, and they heard mom and dad talking, and hushed voices. Nathan knocked on Tess's door and called softly, Tess, there is something wrong. He went in and sat on the end of the bed. Mom and Dad didn't seem to like each other anymore. He said, I wonder what's going to happen. Sighed Tess.
Now thinking about what you know, what are you thinking, what's happening?
Like, they're getting sad because they hear mom and dad fighting, and now they know that they actually are going to get divorced because of the way they're talking. And then Nathan knocked on Tess's door because he heard, because when he went to his room, he heard mom and dad talking mean, so I tell Tess, and then they got sad.
Okay. All right.